Yeah, so what's up, everybody? So, daily challenges. It's those. It's snacks in the saloon. Cook seasoned stuff. Feather sold. Let a story machine. Indian tobacco picked. To find them. Player kills with a revolver in a free room event. And skin some spoonbills, whatever. Okay. Yeah, like the video, enjoy. So I need to write in here. Hey, what's up, Dom? Good morning. How are you?
Always glad to welcome a new customer. Pomade and soap next to my counter if you're trying to woo one of them diseased folk out there. Pair that with a cigar in the corner, and you're all set. Take a good look. A lot of the stuff in here has multiple uses. You know, you don't have to hide illiteracy. Pretty comp. You'll be back. They always come back.
See your face again. I figured you'd be long gone by now. What can I get you?
Hello again. How you been? You looking for some business opportunities?
Hell, I do not have the time to go over this with you. I'm busy for once. There's work to do. But take this note, and it'll tell you what you got to do. So go on and do it now. Go on then. Go ahead.
So long. Remember, train's always running.
Well, hello to you again.
Holy hell!
What do you need? Here we are. Take care.
Eustace found a pastor with his arms cut. Damn holy man tried to take his own life, but couldn't do it in the end. Poor kid. much for two lifetimes.
I heard the same.
I'll be seeing you.
Right.
So then, well. Bandits got the supply wagon. Not like the medicine could have helped, but it was nice hoping on it.
Nothing surprises me no more.
So long.
So then,
so sorry.
Whoa, now, other side of the bar, please. Take care. Hey, back of the bar is for me only, friend. Now get back around there. I'm the only one allowed behind the bar. You go on, get back around. Hey, back of the bar is for me only, friend. Now get back around there.
I wouldn't mind dying drunk.
This black spell we're under can only mean it's the end of days.
Ain't never over.
So,
so soon.
You'll regret not buying from me.
Committing so many crimes.
It's happened before, you know.
Well.
Je vous salue. Pardon me? Excuse me. Careful.
I don't believe we've met. I'm Dr. Barnes. If you try the cocaine gum there, take my advice. Start with only a little bit. Ah, you supplies to sell. If you're not from the big city, don't be fooled. It's not so civilized as it looks. There must be more rabbits here and here than in the rest of the country put together. Well, come back anytime.
What can I do for you? Done. Let's do it. Been a lot of that lately, but they always move. Okay. Thank you. Come again.
So you're Horley's protégés, huh? He sent word you was decent. I hope so. This land is full of scum. I spend most of my time thinking they're better off left to it.
Ah, they're good'uns. Real good'uns. Heart of beer cold.
Go away, old man. I told you to go away.
I'm going, Mr. Marshall.
I'll go.
Tom Davies, U.S. Marshal.
See? I'm going.
Been sent on a trail of a band of killers.
I'm still going.
This one, Alfredo Montez. Killed a family up near Thieves Landing. Did some unspeakable things. He's wanted to... Get your horses. Yep. Now, I cannot be seen to get too close to any of this. I'd be causing a crime or whatever the damn law is. Now, the thing is, here's Lee, the fellow we're supposed to meet.
Hello, Tom.
Friends. How's it going, Lee?
Yeah, Montez is wily. You know it and I know it. He knows we're coming, Tom. He's old.
Follow me. We're going up into the back country. Bring folks if you got them. Or anything won't scare the birds out of the trees. I told Marshal Davis. Montez knows we're coming up shore, but he won't know where. He's trying to hang on to that small advantage as long as we can. Stay low. Move quiet. Come on. Coming back and forth. Camp could well be close.
around to help us all. Oh, riders. Take them down or let them pass. It's all the same to me. To be quiet no more. Monk says it's here. If he ain't, I'll eat all the crow you got.
Thank you.
know what? All we need is the bastard's head. Come here. Okay.
Going back to Manzanita. I got a head to give to the marshal.
Fine.
Yeah.
Here's his head.
Oh. Very civilized.
Yep.
Well, this should show folks that we're willing to bring law and order anywhere we can. But this ain't Montez. At least it ain't Alfredo Montez. That's his brother.
Ah.
Here's some money. Lee, here's yours. You lot, here's yours. It's less than I promised, but more than nothing. Given that you killed the wrong brother, it's mighty generous of me. Now let's be...
So, what are you after? Anything else, just say the word. What do you need? All right, you know where to find me.
Hey, good morning. Thank you for the likes and the hearts. Yeah, these are like daily challenges. Yeah. So if you complete them, you get gold. Yeah. Have a good day or night. Then have a good night, man.
Thank you. Thank you. Have you been seeking me for long? If you want to work for me, it is very simple. You make a small financial commitment and I give you what you need to get started.
Ain't much game. Guess it wasn't your day today, huh? Luckily, we ain't been blown into the...
Some folks, huh?
Good to have you back. Don't miss the latest additions to our selection. No problem at all. If you check.
Well, thanks for coming in.
I'm ashamed to admit this. My son paid another child for his parents. Head first. That child practically doesn't have a mouth anymore.
Not fully.
Two of you.
bon va.
Bon, bon, bon.
Bien.
You should probably take a look at the latest styles we just got in stock. All right, then. But if there was anything in there that caught your eye, it'll be right here waiting for you. We have some new arrivals for the shop, all of exceptional quality. Well, I have a selection of different fabrics for that one. That's fine. You make the calls here. The finest fabrics for a comfortable and flattering fit. No problem at all. Well, I can only take gold for that, I'm afraid. All those shirts are reliable and comfortable, and they look great to boot. What color speaks to you? That's fine. You make the calls here. No problem at all. I stand behind everything I sell in this place, so you can purchase with confidence. That's fine. You make the calls here. I only stock the best in my shop. Buy from me, and you'll never be disappointed. Now, what is your preferred color for this?
That's all right. There are a few colors you can go with for this one.
No problem at all. That's fine. You make the calls here. No. That's all right. Whatever you feel. We have styles for all persuasions, but I'm sure you'll look good in anything you choose. Come now, don't doubt yourself. That looks excellent on you. That's fine. You make the calls here. People around here come in just for those. What color speaks to you? Whatever you feel. No problem at all. If you change your mind, it'll be here waiting for you. You should probably take a look at the latest styles we just got in stock.
Much appreciated. Now, what is your preferred color for this? Nothing says dignified like a well-fitted vest. Are you looking for something to go with what you just bought? Thank you for coming.
My nephew Lamb's still in jail, and Danny Lee and Braithwaite are still taking our customers. You let me know when you're ready to make a move. We shouldn't sit on this too long.
Cuisine propre. Conscience propre.
Thank you.
for a pony.